ADPS をやって、
うん、
バイパーを紹介したら
聞いてくれ。
そうですね。
So I think we will go through the melee DPS, of course, with showing off the Viper, and then call it the first half, and then
the other ones all look super cool, though.
A bit of a break.
Yes, that sounds like a plan.
Yeah, she's here.
So, では近接物理 DPS 共通のまず変更点から見ていきましょう。
Okay, so melee DPS, updates that are made across the board.
まずレベル90代でなんと内弾の回復量が増えます。
Let's go. Yes, just got past Gunbreaker.
Second wind, healing potency will be increased in the 90s level range.
さらにですね、レベル90代のどこかでですね、
I am a second wind addict.
転生効果時
間が15秒に延長される。I'm a second wind bloodbath connoisseur.
Then faint duration will be increased to 15 seconds in the 90s level range.
Okay.
Somewhere in the 90s level range.
まあ結構ね早打ちしちゃってありゃみたいなのもあるんで、まあリープもそうですけど、まあなので、
Yeah, new continuation combo after faded circle and new three action combo after blood fest.
まあちょっと使いやすさ上げておきましょう。
I need a third win. Sorry, I'm just stretching my legs.
This kind of is whenever things get busy with the different controls and.There might be a misstep on that. It's kind of trying to address that because in addition to not just the busyness on the player's end, we are thinking about implementing different mechanics on the boss side as well. So,
強化と見せかけといて殺しに来る気だっていうコメントがあった。
Yeah, Fainting 50 seconds. Yeah, rep is also being increased to 15 seconds.
We're calling it an enhancement.
Live letter yoga.
But it seems like they're trying to kill the players too.
さあ、では、個別に
Go reverse dark knight second.
Yeah. まず最初、モンクからで。
Monkey. Okay,
so first up is the monk.
ちょっとですね、基本コンボのメカニクスを今回文句変えております。今まではバフとかね、継続ダメージを維持するっていうのが、ベースだったんですけど、特定の順番で、
アクションを使っていくことで、
まあ、正しいルートで行くと次のアクションの威力がアップするっていう考え方に、ベースを変えてます。
So with the monk, we've kind of updated the mechanics itself. Before, the basic thinking was about how to maintain your buffs or retain that sort of damage buffs and enhancements and things like that. But instead,
Surprise,
with this update, it'll more be about enhancing your next action by utilizing a specific combo route in the order.
まあ、現在も総流脚使うと次に使う連撃強化されるんですけど、まあ、そういう仕組みなんだっていうふうにイメージしてもらえば多分分かりやすいんじゃないかなと思います。ただかのにシンプルにするわけじゃなくて、ま
あ、手触り、yeah,
今やってる手触りはできるだけ変わらないようには調整させていただきます。
So they're saying you're gonna do the same combos but they're probably just increasing the potency
so for example, when you
of everything
use,
so they got rid of your self buff and the dot to maintain
action, boot shine would be enhanced and it will be something like that
so it's probably gonna be more like
we're trying
probably
not
feel
to
more like Dragoon with the rotation
time, so but we're also trying
yeah
to
they also got rid of positionals
so we're hoping
except for
that
like what two
won't,
abilities
change like the feel of how you control the monk's actions
でジョブハット先ほど公開したジョブアクショントレーラー見ていただければわかるんですがジョブハットもこ追加要素が追加されてますで、うん、ちょっとね一見すると複雑に見えるんですけどこれまでのバフとかねデバフを凝視してこうタイマーを管理するよりは UI の方が楽だと思うので、うん、その分が入ってこれは触っていただければ多分わかると思います。
It seems like it, Antti.
Of course, with the
that's what I was saying. I feel like it'll just be Dragoon. It'll kind of just like loop
job
in a
HUD
circle.
Will
you know?
also have additional elements to it.It might look kind of complicated.
They're gonna say they removed
Hutan.
We saw there was no Hutan, Umbra.
It should hopefully make it.
We saw
more,
that there was no Hutan already.
Not easy, but like it'll make it smoother, improve.
Oh, Hydra, thank you.
From before, when you're just staring at your buffs and debuffs, making sure that you are kind of managing your timers.
What does it feel like? Monk is the one job they can never get right. It keeps getting rework after rework. I don't know.
投炎決議の陶器の最大スタック数を10に増やして溢れ防止するみたいなことをやってたりします。
And then another sort of improvement,
I saw the chakra, the one
is, can accumulate
like red
up to a total of 10 chakra while brotherhood
yeah.
is active, so that
so it wasn't overcapping.
You can prevent chakra overflow.
ただ陸道整合客の発動の時に、まあ、陶器全消費でこう攻撃するけど、その蓄積量でちょっと威力が上がったりする効果を入れたりする
ので、yeah. That's what I hope, at least.
コンテンツに合わせてあのローテを調整したりしてみてください。はい。
That said, there will be an additional adjustment made when you have six sided star.
I still like that less because I feel like that was one of the reasons why Monk. Actually, no, that was the reason why Monk seemed difficult. I say seemed because I don't know how to play Monk. It's a reason why it's always seemed difficult to me because.When you do like your first GCD, you have like so many options of where to go from there, you know? You have like two or three options of the next button to press, right? Like they're all comboed, but you need to know which one you need to do. Like, oh, do I need to refresh my buff? Do I need to refresh my dot? So. And this just sounds like it's going to just force you into.The combo, you know what I mean? Like you'll press one, it'll give you two, and then it'll give you three, and then it'll give you four, five, six, you know what I mean? Just, I don't know. Rotation was different in different phases of ultimates. That applies to a lot of jobs, but... Changes out of it. I mean, yeah, that's like all jobs though.But I don't know the extent that Monk felt that because, like I said, I don't know how to play Monk. I've never done it in Savage or Ultimates or any even Extremes. So.
Are activated. There will be an action depending on how much chakra you have stacked. If you can utilize
downtime just
all of
changes,
your
like, all jobs,
chakra that you have stacked, your potency
to an extent,
can be enhanced. Like, there will be an effect that will...do that. So you might want to strategize depending on what kind of content you're trying to challenge.
That made more sense to me than this explanation did.
さてさて、じゃあ続いては、リュキシに行こうかなと思います。
What was going on for Dragon Kick? Grabber gets 2 for Twin. Coral gets 3 for Demon.
Is Dragoon.
リュキシはですね、yeah, 一時期はちょっと大改編あの入れてこうかっていう話もしてたんですけど、まあ、今回全体の方針としては純粋アップデートということで、あの、まあ、ちょっと忙しすぎるというか方向性の忙しすぎるところを緩和したりして、うん、置き換えアクションにして整理をしたりということを中心にやってきました。
So with the Dragoon, we tried not to like overdo the changing, but at the same time there were some pain points with like the business and also trying to work with the different positionals, and we tried to alleviate that with some of the automatic replacement of actions as you do your rotations and things like that.
まあコンボのこれね、5段目に新しいアクション入るんですけど、こちらは置き換えになるので、しかも方向指定がない新アクションなので、プレイの手触りは変わりなく。
You don't understand. It is simply impossible to do two positionals in a row. Exactly, Gif.
The first
it is just not possible.
Positional requirements for the single target combo.
It's just not possible. No one's done it before. No one has ever hit two positionals in a row. That's never happened. So, okay, so now this makes me think.For Samurai, for Meikyo, are they going to make it so Meikyo negates positionals or something? Because Meikyo, you literally do positional, positional, and then Yukikaze.
それからですね、開幕から最大火力出したいという声が多かったこともありですね。
To reduce positional requirements. Dragoon's got two positionals, buddy.
輸血発動。
Two positionals, buddy.
いう変更を行っております。
And then also to facilitate maximum damage output at the beginning of a battle, Life of the Dragon will be available without accumulating Dragon Gauge.
あとは、バーストするタイミングの操作量軽減のために一部のアクションを削除したり、回収したりしております。
It's just a... What's it called? Wheeling Thrust and Fang and Claw. Oh no, Chaotic Spring, right?Oh, yeah, okay, this one. Yeah. I was gonna say Chaos Spring, and I was like, Chaos Spring.
To reduce the number of inputs during burst damage phases, certain actions will be removed or adjusted.
まあ、大回収っていうのをちょっと期待された方にとってみるとね、そんなに変わらないのかなっていう。ことだとは思うんで、ちょっと申し訳なくは
思うんですけど、 not optimistic about this.
まあ手触りをできるだけ優先して、かゆいところに手が届くっていうところを目指していましたので、ご了承いただけると助かります。
I don't like to.
So some people may have been expecting an overhaul of the Dragoon, and so to those people, these might not seem like a lot of changes. But what we tried to do is to maintain that sort of play feel.But at the same time, kind of streamline some of the points, that pain points that we might have experienced.
This is nice.
And so, I do feel sorry for the people who had expected a larger change, but, but I hope you understand.
I don't like to just doom and complain about stuff, especially when, you know, we don't have all of the information.I always like to remain like, okay, my whole life I am a pessimist, but when it comes to things like this, like we don't know what they're gonna do until it happens, you know what I mean? And so it's not productive to, not a Toronto gamer, it's not productive to just like complain nonstop or just bitch and whine and moan about it, right? It's not productive for like myself or anything.You know, like it's just a waste of my own time and my own energy. But I am not feeling hopeful about this.
まあ、あとはそうですね。ボーパルスラストとディセムの上位を入れたんで、こう。モーションとエフェクトが新しく一新された気分になれるみたいな。
Yeah, I just feel like so it's all anyone does. You know what I mean? I feel like no one is ever optimistic or positive or looking for. Like all people want to do is complain and nitpick and stuff.
And there's a lot of
and assume the worst. And so I try to not do that.
New motions that are
and I think it's easy to not do that as well. But I'm having a hard time specifically with.
まあ、上位機会はね、やっぱ新しいアクションがレベル上がることで追加されてね、強くてかっこいい技が増えるっていうのは、
大事で
普通に
大事だ。I'm not really gonna complain about it much. Even though this is stupid, this I already know is fucking stupid. This is nice.
あとは火力を上げるために打っていたスパインダイブさんをちょっと今回。
I don't know. This might not be. I don't know. This sounds.
純粋に。
Like I said, just with the way that they have been handling removing actions and things like that, that's why I say this down here is stupid. Because I assume it's going to not be a good change. Taking it to the extreme is another thing? Yeah, for sure.
Something that players may have used to sort of produce more output damage. We took that out.I'm afraid we have removed that. And then we have newly added an action that will simply move your character.
はい、繰り返しですが、これで全部ではございませんので。純粋に移動に使う。
And then there was one action, I know, Spine Shatter Dive.Was something that players may have used to sort of produce more output damage. We took that out. I'm afraid we have removed that. And then we have newly added an action that will simply move your character.
はい、繰り返しですが、これで全部ではございませんので、他にもありますが、次。
Yeah, spine shredder gone, non-DPS gap closer added.
So just to reiterate, I'm afraid these are not all of the changes, but we are going
I like spine shredder.
To make that for now and move on.
It's another thing to me. Non-damage ones. Yeah, I mean, it definitely seems like they're giving everyone non-damage gap closers. We just don't know if the other ones, they are keeping and then keeping the ones that they have, like we saw Paladin and Warrior use their normal gap closer. We don't know if they're keeping those. And then also just going to have like a general action, you know, like I said, like Second Wind, Bloodbath, the low kick, low blow, whatever it's called, you know, stuff like that. Yeah, Thunderclap for everyone, I'm definitely in favor of. I do still want Spine Shatter though, because it's something that feels just very Dragoon, you know what I mean? I don't want them to remove all of Dragoon's jumps one by one, stuff like that. They could have removed the damage from Spine Shatter. It at least could have kept the theme of it. Yeah, I mean, it might. They said they removed it. I don't know. Maybe it'll still be like a Dragoon looking jump. I don't know. Well, the one we saw the Dragoon, actually, no, we know that it's not. We saw them do it, and it just like, you just kind of slide to the boss like you have Heelys on or something. Yeah, it's like a little dash. All jumps have a gap closer, but fuck Samurai's making it tied to their gauge. Yeah.
続いては忍者です。
忍者。
Next is ninja.
Alright, I gotta stop yapping so much. It's 1:30 a.m. We have so much more to go through still.
多分気づかれたと思うんですけど、封筒の術をなくしたわけじゃなくて、
we have so much to go through.
攻撃速度上昇、まあヘイストがかかるっていう部分は常時発動にして、別の遊びに置き換えてってるって感じです。
Move to a trait and always be active. Yep.
So you may have noticed this in the job action trailer video, but Hutan, that has not gone away, but instead it has become a sort of trait so that your movement speed or
attack speed. Suitan doesn't give hidden.
That enhancement where you're on haste is going to be constantly on.
It does? Suitan hides you?
あとは一番でかいのはやっぱ封筒の術の効果時間を示してた長らく風車さんがお亡くなりに
いなくなってた
なりまして新しく追加する要素のための新しい HUD がハッドが追加されております。
Oh, it gives you a buff. Oh, I'm thinking hide. I'm thinking hide.
Of course, the windmill that you saw. Goodbye, windmill. R.I.P. But there will be another HUD element that kind of accommodates for the new additional element.
Yeah, that's my bad. I was thinking hide.
まあそこまで大きくは変わらないので大丈夫かなという感じです。はい、続いて、もう一個、ああもう一個出した。あ、出てなかったのか。はい、まあそれに伴ってですね、攻撃速度上昇効果を延長するアクションっていうのを調整してますよと。
So actions which extend the duration of Hutan's effect will be adjusted in accordance with the above change.
So that's the windy bit that we saw at the start.
はい、はい、大丈夫かな。はい。では続いて侍に行こうと思います。
321, I don't know. It just bunnies.
まず一つ目、リキャスト管理の
Just punishes anyone who tries to suitan.
やっております。ツバメ返しを名教室後に発動できるアクションに変更してたりします。
So first point says to simplify recast management, Tsubame Gaishi will be changed to be executable after 名教室。
さらにですね、まあまあやっぱり正当進化なので DPS としては赤瀬天下五剣、乱れ雪月下の上位アクションというのが今回、純粋に追加されております。
And of course,this is also just a simple sort of level up. And so 赤瀬天下五剣 and 乱れ雪月下 will
So you can only tsubame after you make yo? Yeah, stuff could definitely change. That just sounds so... I don't think they're going to be on the same button because Meikyo is an OGCD, Tsubame is a GCD, and there's two charges of Meikyo and two charges of Tsubame, so I don't think it'll be on the same button or it'll change or anything to the same button. But I can only Tsubame if I Meikyo? To simplify recast management, dude. No more Kaiten. Seneguren costing 25 Kenki instead of 50. Two charges of Meikyo, two charges of Tsubame. And now to simplify recast management. Tsubamegaishi will be changed to be executable after Meikyo Shisuke. So, yeah, it's very odd sounding. This is just like, it's as far as they could possibly get from Shadowbringer Samurai as... And I'm not upset, like, oh no, I thought they were going to go back. I thought they were going to add Kaiten back. Obviously, they're not going to. No, Meikyo is not going to change to Tsubame. Meikyo is not going to change to Tsubame. No. Tsubame is a GCD. Meikyo is an OGCD. They both have multiple charges. They're not going to change. Ramp up the yap meters. Hi, Ness. I don't know. Well, no. I'm confused more than anything. And I am upset, but like I said, I'm not upset in the way that I expected them to revert any prior changes or anything like that. But yeah, Tsubame is a... This one? Or no, here, sorry. You use your cast and then your Iajutsu. So Higanbana, and then you can Higanbana again, or Midare again, Tenka again. You never Higanbana with Tsubame, but you can. Yeah, after your cast. It's your second Midare, basically. Or second Tenka, depending on if you're in a dungeon.
will be upgraded into new actions.
まあだから遊びやすくする調整っていうのと、まあレベルアップに伴う上位アクション、新規アクションの追加っていうのがもう侍はド直球でございます。
So of course, it's very simple, I guess. Adjustment made to make it a bit more comfortable to play. And then with the level cap being raised, there'll be additional actions on the upper tiers, and then other new actions are added.
あとは必殺剣、
グレーンとか、必
殺剣、前衛のリキャストタイムを短縮する特性がレベルアップで追加されてたり。
Yeah, exactly what Proud said.
And then also, there are
things need to get
that
removed or changed or reworked at some point. Right? You can't just infinitely add new buttons.
I'm sorry,
Sen 8.
Isn't this level depressing just a little bit?
大丈夫そう。英語の方も大丈夫そう。はい。
Believe it should be.
Just straight.
Major job changes that lead to more personalities in all jobs. Yeah, that was what was said.
So, this will be a trait that will enhance the Hisatsu, which will shorten the recast time of Hisatsu Guren and Hisatsu Sen-E. Hmm. 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 Hmm.
We're fucked.
さあさあ、いや、じゃあ続いてはリーパーに行こうと思います。
リーパ
ー、はい、まず一つ目、
まあ、つ目 yeah, I'm not sure.
ご紹介すると、こちら
ブレントのハーベスト
の効果をシラードゲージ50上昇から
Thermal effect will no longer increase the shroud gauge by 50 instead of allowing the shroud shroud、
まあ、51以上あるときに使ってもちょっと無駄感があったりするんで、ちょっと変えてます。
So first point says, plentiful harvest effect will no longer increase the shroud gauge by 50 and instead will allow execution of enshroud.
So you have to immediately
There seems to have enshroud? Been a feeling of waste. Yeah, it now can be used when gauge is at 51 or more without waste.
あとはまあ純粋アップグレードとして、次
のレベル効果中
に発動できるアクションというのを追加させていただいてます。
And another one is
yeah, a mistakes not allowed. Yeah,
that can be executed while enshrouded will be added.
We did see that. It was beautiful.
まああとは細かいところなんですけど、あの遠隔攻撃のハルパーを効果アップ中に実行すると、とヘルズイングレス、ヘルズイーグレス、
まあ、
前後に移動するやつのリキャストが短縮されたりする。
No, no, no.No, no, Umbra, using Plentiful Harvest normally gives you 50 Shroud Gauge. This just says it does not give you Gauge, but instead it just lets you enshroud. The buff is Arcane Circle. Plentiful Harvest is the attack that gives you 50 Gauge. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So this is just saying instead of giving you 50 gauge, it'll just give you the ability to enshroud. Which is just making the job that is easy already easier because you can't overcap at all, but you shouldn't be overcap. Yeah, a proc, basically. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Very minor, maybe, a smaller
with the flip.
Update would be enhance harpay. I'm sorry, I don't know how to pronounce this, but if you have enhanced harp, the Hell's Ingress.
I love her.
アクション名の読み方が難しいね。
Yeah, there are a lot of DPS. How many times do you overcap on Reaper? Yeah, never.
Insta, move action, back guards, forwards.
Back and forth, yes.
I know, me too.
Hell's Ingress.
Hell's Ingress.Hell's Ingress. Ah, Hell's Ingress and Hell's Egress. Ingress and Egress.
カタカナのままだと思います。
はい、
そのままでした。
Well, this is specifically Reaper.
これはね、
I haven't seen the Reaper change. Or not, sorry, not Reaper, Machina stuff yet.
あの、ちなみに僕一個、あゆみさんフォローしていいですか？どうぞ。
すいません。
あゆみさん、ほぼすべてのゲーム内単語を右手に通訳し、
Sorry, guys. There was a bit of a pause.
Yeah. She also,
yeah.
Second one potency increase.
Yup.
Nice.
And, also, damage reduction of job exclusive defense ability, defensive abilities will be increased to 15% in the 90s level range.
Okay.
たくさん入るようにはなるんですけど。
That's sick. Assuming they're going to be, you know, changing the way healing works a bit in terms of just you need to actually heal more. You know, you can't just
an increase in
mid out the booty and then not do anything as a healer.
That also probably means there's going to be various different attacks that will come from the different enemies.
Let me change into buffing actions which do not attack enemies. Okay. At first I was like, what? Yeah, raid-wide damage is going up, basically, yeah. Yeah. The graphic on Reddit where people were talking about 100% uptime between Reprisal, Faint, Addle. Did you get a chuckle out of?
So first point reads, Mage's Ballad, Army's Paeon, and the Wanderer's Minuet will be changed into buffing actions which do not attack enemies.
で、さらにもう一個代表的なので言うと、ピッチパーフェクト、まあ多数の敵との戦いでも、まあ、使いやすいということになるように、範囲設定を付け加えさせてもらってます。
And another notable point here is pitch perfect will be changed into an AoE attack for ease of use encounters with multiple enemies.
まあ、あとはそうですね。他にだと単体攻撃でこう
Sounds good.
ストレートショット実行か、あと範囲の時のシャドーバイト実行。
Them adding a bunch of stuff doesn't mean they'll make anything hit us harder. Just see how much shit healers and tanks already have. They did say that they are not happy with the direction the game has gone to in terms of quote unquote ease, or like they've gone in an easier direction in terms of difficulty, which, you know, that's such a general blanket statement that can mean so many different things. It can also not mean so many other different things. So we don't know what that means. We don't know for sure. We can speculate all we want, but I am just hopeful that that is going to translate a bit here, right? Because they're increasing the amount of mitigation from things, like the amount, the percentage that things are mitting, and also increasing the duration of mitigation. So and they do also, like, there's no way they don't see people doing ultimates and savages with, like, one healer or all tanks or stuff like that. You know, they see these things. We know they see these things. There's no way they don't see these things. And they are actually, even though it may take a long time for things to get implemented or someone may get suspended in order to get it implemented, they do see what the player base wants, and they are actually a company that does try to listen to the player base and what they want. So, yeah. No, they are not perfect, beautiful little angels, but, you know. I get the feeling that they're making the rotations easier, but the mechanics harder. That's something that I was hoping for, yeah. I don't want the rotations to get easier, but they have been going in the direction, you know, since Shadowbringers, they've been going in the direction of making rotations easier, or since post-Shadowbringers, I should say. Like, things have just gotten easier ever since then. I can't really speak about Stormblood. I started playing the game only, like, a few months before Shadowbringers came out, and I didn't start raiding until Shadowbringers. So I can't really speak about Stormblood, like, changes that jobs had going from Stormblood into Shadowbringers, but everything in Endwalker has felt easier than it was in Shadowbringers in terms of job rotations. And so I'm hoping that if they are going to continue to do that, which that's not what I want, but if they're going to continue to do that, I would definitely like more involved mechanics. And yeah, just generally more difficult mechanics. Remember TP? I do. Yeah, f- TP. Yeah, we should get to choose which pose we use. Yeah, I like the male Dark Knight one way better, personally. But we should just be able to switch between them. Why are poses gender locked? Huh? Huh? I can't hold the sword up here because I don't have a dong between my legs, bro. I'm officially back in the unemployment line. Wait, what, Star? Yeah, oh my god, and the male dragoon pose, dude. Ooh. Ooh, don't even get me started. Ooh. Oh, that's why. You were on a fixed temp term and your contract didn't get extended or converted. Ooh, okay. Oh, well. Hey, Ivory, hey. If additions get easier, I definitely hope fights are harder. Yeah, that's my hope. GIF, that would be a hell no from me. Even if he said yes, no offense, Star, love you so much, but hell no. Come cue the lay with me while you watch? No. No. Wait, I thought you got what you needed from Thalea. Didn't you need the minion? Didn't you get it? Or was that from a different one? Oh, you have interviews lined up? Okay, good. I wouldn't trust myself to heal roulettes. Oh, you need the card. Yeah, gender locks should just leave the building. Where are the healers at? Gone. Literally gone. Hi, Demora.
効果をちょっと統合して要素を整理して、まあ、ブロックが共通化される
ので、okay, anyway, sorry. Yapping too much.
単体に使うか範囲に使うかを、まあ、そのシチュエーションに応じてこう選択できるようにしたりとか、そういった細かいところも調整しております。
Various other updates include some of the procs. The single attack proc straight shot ready, and then AoE proc shadow bite ready will become merged so that we can kind of organize the elements. So the procs are going to be kind of streamlined, so to speak, but you'll be able to sort of select whether you want to utilize your proc for a single target attack or a range or an AoE attack.
So
hi,
so basically you'll just actually be able to use barrage. Oh wait, does that also give you? No, that doesn't give you shadow bite. That only gives you straight shot ready. Which is interesting because it says increases the potency of shadow bite, but it doesn't give you the shadow bite proc. It doesn't give you shadow bite ready. It only gives you straight shot ready.
That are added to the bard, but I think that covers the major ones here.
はい、あと今来られた遅れて来られた方のためにあの今日一つ一つのジョブに対して全部の変更点とか全部の追加アクションをご紹介してるわけじゃなくて、
yeah, whatever this new buff. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
メディアツアーが始まっておりますのでメディアの皆さんからめちゃくちゃな詳細が出ると思いますのでそちらをご覧いただければと思ってます。はい。
And for those who are joining later in the broadcast,
hey, it's me.
Just
I'm
to
joining.
Reiterate, we are not going to be covering every single detail of the new actions or the additional elements to each of the job or each of the jobs. We have a global media tour that's happening right now, so we will be seeing
shot?
articles where our
part is gay shot by
default. Those in more detail.
When does the shot have to be straight?
Hi. では続けて、
Dude, I can't wear rings. I'm trying to.
行こうかと思います。
I constantly feel them and I'm aware of them. I can't wear rings.
はい。まあこちらも詩人と同じくですね、基本的に遊びやすくなる調整とレベルアップに伴う新規アクションの追加というところが中心にな
ってます。Okay, yeah. So this is the plentiful harvest treatment.
So machinist also very similar to the bard. We are just trying to streamline things and make adjustments so that it is smoother to utilize, and then just adding some new actions with the raise of the level cap.
まあヒートが51以上ね、こうあった時に溢れるみたいなやつとか。
Sniper at the bot.
まあその辺のこういった効果を調整してたり、
Curious icons on your taskbar. Thank you.
もう一個出しても大丈夫です。ドリルをチャージアクション化する、はい、特性を追加してたりします。
So we have preventing waste when your heat gauge is at 51 or more, and then the second one is new trait which accumulates charges for the drill.
Mind your own business.
お前、え、何ドリルを頭に装備だってっていう謎のコメントを見てちょっと吹いてしまった。
Sorry, just kind of
Don't worry, you don't get timed out if you post a link. The link just gets deleted right now.
Equipping the drill on your head? What?
あとはシンプルに、
accumulates charges for drill. Okay, so it wasn't a shorter drill cooldown that we saw in the trailer, which was what I thought. We did see the bioblaster is not tied to drill.
And of course,
or maybe it could still be tied to drill, because there's two charges. They only did one drill, but they did like bioblaster and then two GCDs later did drill.
Gauss round and ricochet with the level.
Also, hi Kawa, I didn't say hi, but hi.
さて、続いては踊り子です。
You called their mom a hoe? Yeah.
踊り子は本当に純粋にレベルアップに伴うアクション追加。まあ既存アクションからさらにこう追撃を出せるみたいなところがもう本当にメインになってます。
So with the dancer too, it's just a simple sort of expanding of the actions with the raised level cap, and then some additional like follow-up attacks that are added onto existing actions.
まあ今もう出てるのの他にももう一個出したって大丈夫です。テクニカルフィニッシュ後に使用できる、スプリを消費するアクションをさらにね追加してたりもします。
So the first point is, of course, as written, and then a new action which consumes a spirit can be executed after technical finish will be added.
まああとはですね、ステップアクションを変えさずにですね、スタンダードステップの効果を付与できるアクションが追加されてたりとか、まあ、全体的に正当にそのままパワーアップしてって感じですね。
And then there's also an action that will allow or grant the effects of standard step without having to have to go through the step actions or something like that as well.
さてさて大丈夫ですか？そうなんです。正当まっすぐ進化してるんで、あんまり話することがなくてですね。
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
This is quite straightforward, so there isn't really much to add.
No, we're not a healers yet. No.
そうよね。
うん。
ね、コンパクトでいよいよ長すぎると眠くなるって、そりゃそうだよね。もう11時だもんね。
Unholy showing shoulder.
Japan right now, so yeah, if it's too long, I guess. It gets quite.
そっそ、大丈夫ですか？
They have finishers. May burst one is longer and longer. Do we have to increase raid buff duration? Do we have to be more concerned about the tightness of raid buff alignment now?
Next is our magical ranged DPS.
I don't know. I.
では、まず共通点、他のロールと同じように共通点からです。
Dude, this artwork right here is sick. This artwork is sick. Too bad summoner sucks.
This is going to be updates that go across the board.
レベル90台で迅速間のリキャストを40秒に短縮。
Swift cast recast will be reduced 40 seconds with cast in the 90s level range.
相当いろいろ組み込みやすくなるんじゃないかなとは思いますね。
Think it'll make it make for opportunities to weave in more things.
This is something funny.
さらにもう一個。
Should I wait to look?
他ロールと同じようにですね。レベル90台でアドルの効果時間を15秒に延長する強化。
With all the changes to prevent gauge overcap, does that mean you can build up the gauge to full and press the button and do a double spider phase? Yep. Yep. Things preventing gauge overcap. It basically just means abilities that previously, at least from what we've seen, They showed it specifically for Machinist, specifically for Viper, specifically for Reaper. Those are the only specific ones that they showed. Yeah, it would be a triple spender phase. Yeah, not a... Well, with Reaper, I guess you could do a f***ing, like... Quad spender phase, because you would already do a triple Communio pot for Reaper, so...Yeah, it makes it easier. But yeah, the ability that would have given you, like in Reaper's case, Plentiful Harvest, would have given you 50 gauge, and then you would use that 50 gauge to enshroud. Instead, it will just... Sorry, I dropped the ring. It would instead just give you a buff that will enable you to enshroud for a certain amount of time until the buff falls off. So you have to do it before the buff falls off.Kind of like how Gishoten on Samurai, it gives you Ogi Namakiri ready, so you are able to use Ogi, but you don't have to immediately after. Like, it's not a combo action, you know? You have like 30 seconds to use Ogi. But yeah, so you just are given a like proc essentially to enshroud or to go into the awakened state or to hypercharge. Yeah.
And then an enhancement, just like with the other roles, Adol's duration will be increased to 15 seconds in the 90s level range. It's time.
あとは、動画でも先ほどちょっと見て撮れましたが、ついに黒魔
法が
一回出したやつを一回だけ再設置できるというアクションが追加されております。
And then the second point here, you may have noticed in the job action video, but once you lay your ley lines, just once, you will be, this action will allow for you to reposition your ley lines.
まあなので置いた瞬間に巨大な床が
出て、I'm curious if they'll still have between the lines as well, because they said just once, so it's probably on like a long cooldown.Maybe, actually, probably the same cooldown as your ley lines, actually.
So no, now, whenever you run into an issue where you place your ley lines and then suddenly it's a raid-wide, you have to move, you can ethereal manipulate and then jump over and reassign your ley lines.
すごい。まあ、結構この MP のところが変わったことによって、ローテーションは、
My posture.
なんですか？基本はあんまり変わらないようにはしたんですけど、工夫する場所がちょっと変えてあるので、まあこれ以上はあんまりね、言わないようにするので、あとはまあ新アクション追加とかもありますので、まあここが大きな変更点ですよ。
Yeah, wildfire is a bomb that doesn't cleave. Yeah.
And so with the changes of how your MP is restored, I think the rotation may or may not change, but I think it kind of makes you.Have to think about where you want to, or like the timing at which you want to execute some of these. And then also with the raised level cap, we will be adding new actions. So I think those are the major updates to Black Mage.
すでにいくつかの欲深いコメントが、
はい、
動かせるの1回だけですか？
当然ですよ。何言ってるんですか？
Yeah, I can see some greedy comments says, oh, you can move lead line only once?
Of course, it's just once.
Of course.
Only once?
何回も呼べるわけないでしょうが。
Yeah, I don't play Black Mage either. Okay, no. I play Black Mage in normal content, and I have no idea how to play it.I don't know the opener, I don't know the rotation, I don't know anything.
Some people are mentioning it would be nice if the ley lines just followed the players, but then what's the purpose?
That's just a buff then.
はい、次のジョブいきます。
はい。
Okay, next job.
召喚師です。まず一つ目、まあこちらも動画でねご覧いただいた通り、バハムートフェニックス。
Oh yeah, I definitely feel for anyone who
ソルバハムート
gets something massive taken away from from their job. As a samurai player, I understand.
We have solar
summoner. Nothing's changing. It's still one button. Woo! What I said? How I want this.
なんだ今までこう出てるバハムートってなんとなくさこうアラグ帝国時代 によってこう呼ばれた実はあの姿は違うんじゃないかみたいないろいろあるでしょ。なんでもう一体ちょっと違う姿のバハムートっていうのを今回追加しております。
So there were rumblings about how the current Bahamut looks something along the lines of
Venus is in retrograde
what the Allegan Empire might have described.
Yeah, different Bahamut every 2 minutes. Nice.
Perhaps
yes,
this might
not
be its true form.
Yes.
So that was kind of the thinking behind bringing in another Bahamut with a different appearance.
あとはパーティーも一個出して。
They're playing a song that I love right now, but it's so quiet in the background.
パーティーバフであるシアリングライトの後に、攻撃アクションとしてさらに発生するアクションを一個追加してあります。
Another Bahamut? Yeah, I don't know.
The second point says a new action that can
summon anything else.
Searing light would be added. So basically, after the party buff action, which is Searing Light, there will be an action that will allow for you to attack.
なので、召喚師も新たな召喚師
も Again, Endwalker, we had the job actions trailer and the live letter just like this, and then the tooltips came out shortly after Mediator, and there was a whole bunch of other stuff we didn't even know about. Oh, for sure.
Of a new summon.
They give us very limited information.
Your skill rotations will, of course, be updated based on that.
まあ、具体的に言うとソルバハムーとバハムーとソルバハムーとフェニックスって呼んでいくような感じかな、
yeah.
順番的には、はい、
Specifically speaking, you'd be summoning Solar Bahamut
Lakshmi then Bahamut, Okay, disagree with that
Solar Bahamut again, and then
We summon Nail Or Twin
そして皆さんが気にされている
More reasons.
リザレクについて、
More like four reasons.
結果をお伝えしようと思います。
Lunar Phoenix, yay!
And then also, a topic of hot debate, perhaps, is the resurrection.
今回のアップデートが、まあ、純粋に使い勝手向上。
Oh my god, yeah, Alexander would have been awesome.
まっすぐ、
Alex, dude.
アップグレードしていこう、
Funny.
ということなので。激論の末、
Nidhogg
7.X シリーズでは残すことにしました。
Not a primal, but yo.
And so with the updates that are that we are applying for this upcoming expansion,
or what if they
was focused on,
dude, what if they upgraded on top of like a new summon? What if they upgraded all of the summons once you hit you know a certain level? They upgraded one at a time into the Eden versions of the primals because they look way cooler. Because they look way fucking cooler. Even like a Leviathan summon, right? We have Garuda, Ifrit, Titan. No Leviathan. No Leviathan. No Ramu.
その中ではおそらくジョブの個性をさらに出していくっていう上でもなくなっていく可能性が非常に高いと思いますので、うん、ちょっとここはね
Because spoilers? I mean, yeah, but if you get them far enough into it, it's like you should have the MSQ done, you know?
ということに判断しました。
That said, I did briefly mention about how discussions for
That's true,
the
yeah, we don't have job quests anymore.
Expansion, potential 8.0 has already started, and we were discussing about how to bring out the individuality of the different jobs.
I wish Phoenix Phase
There's
had Levi and Mushiva's primals. Yeah, I'm surprised it doesn't.
We might have this discussion, and Resurrection might be removed from the skill set of the summoner. But
Wait, they might remove Rhett? Wait.
Potential 8.0.
まあ、ただ少なくともあの 7.X シリーズ中は
They're removing Summoner's Battle Res?
That said, I did briefly mention about how discussions for the next expansion, Potential 8.0, has already started, and we were discussing about how to bring out the individuality of the different jobs. There's a high chance that we might have this discussion and Resurrection mightbe removed from the skill set
oh, an
8. of the summoner. But
still,
for now, for the time being, throughout the 7.X series, we will keep it in its yeah, skill set.
They've mentioned 8.0 multiple times. They're thinking so far ahead.
Okay, next is the Red Mage.
まず一つ目。まあ、基本的には遊びやすくなる調整と、まあ、レベルアップに伴う新規アクション追加っていうところが主になってます。
Yeah, oh my god. People will want Red Mage only for Prog.
Also, the basic thinking behind
And then like swap to a different caster that does more damage for
the
clear pulls, you know?
Making it more streamlined and also adding new actions with the raised level cap.
そう、まあ特にね、
yeah.
マナフィケーションの効果っていうのはマナ50上昇だったんですけど、
so, yeah. yep. Oops, sorry, hit the mic
まあ、保険コンボ実行かというステータス付与を変えることでですね、あの、溢れ問題をちょっと解決したいというところがあって、こういった変更になってます。Reaper? Viper? Red Mage?
Machinist? I'm missing one?
So the manification, so originally it would, increase black and white mana by 50, but, it's going to be changed.Into something that will allow execution of enchanted sword play actions without cost, so that it would prevent that sort of wasted resources.
あとはもう一個出していいです。こちらはあの範囲魔法剣コンボなんですけど、こちらも単体コンボと同じく消費、3段コンボに調整しているので、ちょっとこの辺がずれるの
に気持ち悪かったので、Just consuming 50 ma- yeah, I like this.
調整しております。
I like that second, the second point that they have listed.
The AoE enchanted swordplay combo beginning with enchanted Moulinet will now consume a total of 550 black mana and white mana similar to its single
target. Yeah, they didn't mention it with Warrior.
The fact that the single target and AoE was kind of...
They've only mentioned it with specific jobs so far.
Not aligned was kind of like... It felt weird, so we made the adjustments.
I know,
there.
Yeah. I thought they were going to do something, just do anything with Summoner as well. I guess it's not that surprising, considering they just reworked Summoner for Endwalker, right? So, I don't know, it would seem odd if they just basically undid that work that they did. Summoner's perfect the way it is!
そうした後に攻撃アクションが1個使えるよう、追加で使えるようになったりとか、あとそういったアップデートも行われてたりはします。
Okay, good joke! Really funny, really funny, good joke. Really funny. Thank you to everyone for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, feel free to leave a like and maybe even press that little subscribe button. A huge thank you to everyone who supports me over on Twitch, and a big shout out to my monthly Ko-Fi subscribers. I would not be able to create content for a living without you guys, so truly thank you from the bottom of my heart. I love you all very much, and I'll see you in the next video and or Twitch stream. Bye bye!